right now, today is the day. If you have not yet registered to vote in next month's election, you must do so by the end of the day.
Yeah, this is the deadline. WESH 2 Stuart Moore joins us live in Orange County at the Board of Elections office. Stuart, what do people need to know?
Well, Jason, people need to make sure that they have all their paperwork ready, are prepared to wait when they walk into the elections offices today to make sure they can register on time. Voter registration drives have been going on for months, and now with the last day to register upon us, people will be pouring in to get their paperwork registered.
Are you guys seeing a lot of influx of voter registrars?
Absolutely. 350 to 500 a day.
Wow.
Our numbers have ballooned probably more than 9,000 in the last 3 months.
Similar numbers can be expected around the state. People can print out the needed forms online, but still need to mail them or take them into an elections office around the area.
We will need your last 4 digits of your Social Security number or your driver's license to verify. We need an original signature.
If there was any question about how many people are participating in this election, this room is preparing more than 70,000 absentee ballots set for mail. And again, it is very simple to register to vote. All you have to do is stop by any of your local elections offices to make sure you get that paperwork filed. As for those absentee ballots, different commissioners are recommending that people get these absentee ballots or a sample ballot to review it before election day, because they say with all the amendments that are going to be on the ballot this year, it could take you about 15 minutes just to read it. Reporting live in Orange County, Stuart Moore, WESH 2 News.